You're a drive real slow down an old lane road to a house on a hill where the wild things grow. You'll wake up in pajamas, not a trace of makeup.
It's 24 hours. First, most importantly, I'm about to grow.
We got hush puppies. We got baked beans with fixings. Alright, we got baked potatoes. We got fried catfish, fried chicken, grilled chicken, and hot sauce.
You're a tea back home.
You're a tea back home.
Thank you very much for everybody who came from all over the place. I think we have Massachusetts, Texas, New York, Tennessee. And what that really just shows is there's people all over this country who just love Elizabeth and Reed.
Just doing all kind of mischief things. Going through babysitters, like probably y'all change underwear.
I mean, lots
of babysitters.
And I'm one of those babysitters. They can run me off.
I actually remember the exact day I met Liz. She was wearing, sounds kind of weird, but she was wearing this long maroon dress with this white, like, over sweater. And she just had this aura about her, and she was just so beautiful. And I was like, I need to meet this woman. Like, much like this evening, she's so gorgeous, inside and out.
Most importantly, Reed's been like, probably my best friend throughout my life. And I just want to tell you that I love you. I ain't even Oh, I love you, and I'm always there for you if you need anything. So, this is a good time with that, so I just want to let you know. I'm about to jump the broom.
Six on the second hand to New Year's resolutions, and there's just no question.
A lot of emotion, a lot of excitement, anticipation, anxiety, jubilance, joy, love, all that.
I'm just so happy.
I know it.
You look good. You're supposed to be doing that.
Hey.
Not me.
Time I was waiting for you.
Getting married today, baby. Let's go, big dog. Let's go, big dog.
Would you say I'm lucky to love something that loves me, but I'm torn as I could be wherever I roam. Hear me say, all this
much, Mike. Oh, you're awesome.
Wife is.
Husband. See?
Yeah.
Yeah. I felt like I should have been looking at you. I was like, that's smart too.
You in, baby.
I didn't. I was ready.
We were nervous though, not gonna lie.
Diamonds. Dripping.
Straight in a straight line running back to you.
Now we all grew up together for the most part. I know we've all kind of gone our own different ways, but Reed, I'm glad we could all be here together for this moment, man.
Hey, man.
I'm gonna speak for everyone and just say we're so proud of you, man. We love you lots, man, and many blessings for you and your beautiful wife as you go forward with your life. Okay.
Appreciate it, man. Appreciate it.